A database is a collection of information that is organized to make it easily searchable. Resources from databases are usually not available freely online. The Columbus State Library provides subscriptions to over 100 databases, which you can access by logging in through the library website. CSCC's database collection offers many different types of sources, from scholarly journal articles and popular magazines to streaming video and images. Each database contains thousands of resources, which you can search simultaneously for quicker and more efficient research. To look at these databases, open up a browser and navigate to library.cscc.edu. Click on Find Books and Articles, and then Databases. On this page, you'll see two drop-down menus at the top, directly under the navigation bar. These allow you to filter the list of databases. The menu on the left filters by subject, and the menu on the right filters by source type. You can use them independently or together. So, for example, I can click the left menu and choose to filter the database list so that it shows me only history databases. I can then click the right menu and choose full text articles, limiting the list to only history databases that contain full text articles. Note that the source type list includes things like audio files, videos, and prints and photographs, so you're not limited to text-only resources. You'll also notice that when you filter via subject, there are results at the beginning of the list marked with Best Bet. This is simply an indicator that these are the databases that the library recommends as the most helpful for research in that particular subject area. So, if I limit to full text history databases, you will see that there are three databases in total, but the first one listed, America History and Life, is marked as the Best Bet. To reset all your filters, you can click this button that says Clear Filters / Browse All Databases. These tools will help you figure out where to begin your research. For example, if I'm looking for scholarly journal articles on biology, I can select Biology from the left drop-down menu and Full Text Articles from the right. This shows me five databases that contain full text biology articles, one of which, Environment Complete, is marked as a best bet.